I've been a big Bitcoin activist for the last 2 or 2.5 years. I've done, like, together with Manny Rosenfeld, we set up the Israeli Bitcoin community. You know, we started having meetups, it grew, and now it's like 1,000 people, not in the physical meetups, but 1,000 people on our Facebook page, and meetups are of 150 people. I also partnered with Manny for a while on Bitcoin, on the first Israeli Bitcoin exchange, but we also ran into a few issues with the banks. And so I decided that that's not my key advantage, how to contribute to the Bitcoin ecosystem. Instead, now me and a few friends, we are co-founding a new company called BitBlue. Our products were not like really defined on what the direction will be. We have a few items we're considering, but it's all very new. We just started operating a month ago. Like, what's behind me on the screen is BitList. It's something that we built up really quickly in the last month. We wanted to have something out there in the ecosystem, and let me explain what it is. BitList is basically a website that connects Bitcoin users to Bitcoin startups. All right? It's like BetaList, if you know the site, but dedicated to Bitcoin and cryptocurrency startups. So as a user, you can come register, give us your email or via RSS or Facebook or whatever, and you can get updates on all the new startups in the field. We're looking, we're launching with a couple of startups. We have a few more in the pipeline, but we're looking for more startups. Like, ideally, like, I see a lot of startup or entrepreneurs in this room, so I think it's a good crowd. If you have an interesting startup that you want to us to publish, it's of course free of charge, and you know, we want to help the ecosystem. It's real quick. If someone, I saw just the Twitter screen over there with everybody tweeting, etc. So if anybody happens to tweet, it's BitList app and not BitList. And also, I have to apologize that the site isn't working still very well on mobile. Right, we're just like coding furiously for the last week, trying to get everything done. So on desktop, it looks good. On mobile, it will look good in a week or so. All right, thank you very much.